After a battle with cancer, a longtime Richwoods teacher and coach is remembered today by fellow staff, players, and community. Doug Gosman was 51 years old. Paige Blanzy was at Richwoods High School today, where they paid their tributes.
Dozens of people gathered for a farewell parade Saturday to celebrate the life of Doug Gosman, called Coach D by his players. Field lights shined and a painting of him was displayed off of first base to honor the longtime coach and art teacher at Richwoods High.
And I'll be honest with you, he became kind of a second father to my son.
Gosman died on Sunday, September 20th, from liver failure after complications from a cancer diagnosis. Steve Terrell says Gosman made every child he interacted with know their worth.
And that's the type of person he is. Any kid that played for him here wasn't done. He would stay in their life, check in with them, and when they came home for the summer, he'd have a place for them to play.
Gosman was an artist and taught visual arts at Richwoods High for 12 years. Terrell says he wasn't only impactful on the field, but in the classroom.
He was more than just a coach. He was a heck of a teacher, too.
Many of his art students were there today. Terrell says he knows Richwoods won't be the same without him.
There's going to be a void.
Reporting in Peoria, I'm Paige Blanzy, 25 News.